Tonight, the LA-based consumer watchdog group, with the help of software technologists, are releasing an alarming report about cybersecurity risks to new cars. According to the report, cars with internet connections are vulnerable to a hack while you're behind the wheel, and that means you could actually lose control of the car while you're driving.
NBC4's consumer investigator Randy Mack sat down exclusively with an industry insider who helped author the report, and this is really terrifying stuff, Randy.
Yeah, for drivers everywhere, Carolyn, especially if the hack is actually malicious. Now, the insider, who we're not going to identify, is a software engineer for the automotive industry. He's joined 20 of his colleagues to warn consumers that they may not be safe behind the wheel of newer internet-connected cars.
By the end of the year, it's going to be very, very difficult to buy a new car in this country that does not have built-in, always-on internet connectivity.
Our insider says most new 2020 model cars feature infotainment systems with open internet connections that link with a car's computer technology, all a hacker needs to crash a car you're driving.
This is happening. This is not science fiction. This is happening today.
The Consumer Watchdog Group, along with automotive technologists, have authored the report Kill Switch, which demands the automotive industry provide consumers with a mechanism, or switch, to disconnect their car's critical safety systems, like steering, brakes, and engine, from continuous internet connectivity, which they say can put control of your car at a hacker's fingertips.
Now, if I'm someone who wants to do harm to America, I forget about the electric grid, I forget about the election system, I go to your car.
Cybersecurity researchers in China produce videos where they've controlled a Tesla through its internet-connected computer. Everything from opening its sunroof and moving seats to its brake system. You can find similar videos online for Jeep and other models being remotely controlled by a hacker, even steering.
Okay, hold on tight. Hold on.
What we're talking about is a trend that is covering the entire auto industry, and it's a very unsafe one.
According to the report, the top 10 car brands nationally all sell internet-connected cars. The three top-selling car makers in the U.S., GM, Toyota, and Ford, will only sell internet-connected cars by the end of this year.
Security in the software is no better in the cars than it is on the cell phones.
A kill switch, he says, would only cost about 50 cents per vehicle, allowing drivers to disconnect safety systems from internet connectivity. He says he believes the reason automakers haven't addressed the issue is because it's cheaper to fix cars through remote software downloads instead of recalls. But warns, what happens if hackers with malicious intent take control of entire fleets of cars simultaneously?
That is absolutely a strategic target to any number of state actors, terrorist groups.
This has to be addressed. It's just a question of when, and if people are going to have to die for it to happen. We're hoping this report will save lives.
Now, we reached out to a number of automakers for reaction to the kill switch report. Toyota, GM, and Ford deferred to a statement released by the Alliance of Automobile Manufacturers, which represents the industry. It writes that automakers are partnering with public and private research groups to share new solutions and participating in multiple cyber forums on emerging issues. Cybersecurity is everyone's responsibility, and consumers, along with automakers and their suppliers, need to be vigilant. Now, some automakers did respond with their own individual statements to NBC4. You can find them on our website along with the full kill switch report at